What do you think of Trane versus Lennox heat pumps? I don't know which one to get.
Trane rivals Lennox in terms of customer service. And both are fairly similar overall.
I know they are comparable in terms of price, they are both expensive.
Part of the price is related to the unit's efficiency. Trane's lower-end heat pumps are the XB13 with 13 SEER and XB14 that gets up to 16 SEER.
Up to 16 SEER means it is usually 14 SEER.
The XL20I heat pump gets up to 20 SEER. It is one of the most efficient heat pumps on the market.
And it is one of the most expensive, since it is the most expensive Trane.
For the high-end heat pumps like the XL20I and XL15I, you get a 10-year limited warranty on all the major parts and 12 years on the compressor. That lowers the repair costs on an already reliable unit.
Still too expensive for my tastes. If I buy one of those, I won't have money for more than living off rice and beans.
For the cheaper Trane heat pumps, there is a 10-year limited warranty for the compressor and 5-year limited warranty on all the other parts.
How limited is that warranty?
Trane requires you to register the heat pump within 60 days to get the full warranty. The full warranty does not cover labor or refrigerant.
I do not care much about refrigerant unless it leaks a lot.
That's Coleman, Bryant and Goodman.
What do you think of Lennox heat pumps?
For every person who buys one, 4 to 5 people give it a 1-star review and a few wish they could give it 0 stars. I know Lennox is a major brand, but too many people who own it wish they did not.
Then I need to go with Trane.